Those who do not know pain will never understand true peace. This world shall know pain.